everybody. Today we're going to go ahead and show you guys how to create a free EC2 instance in Amazon AWS, and I'm going to spin up a Kali Linux box. So let's go ahead and go into services, and then we'll go into compute EC2, which is just what Amazon calls virtual machines, or their virtual compute service. And then we're going to go ahead and click on launch instance. And then we'll wait for that to load. All right, here in the search box, we're just gonna search for Kali. And then we'll go ahead and choose AWS Marketplace AMIs. We're gonna press the select button next to Kali Linux. And we're gonna go ahead and press continue. See right here, it says free tier. So this is eligible for the free tier. So let's go ahead and press continue. And let's just call our server Kali. And we're gonna go ahead and change from T2 medium to T2 micro, which says free tier eligible. So we wanna make sure that everything that we're choosing is in the free tier. It's going to ask for a key pair for login. We need that to be able to log into this machine. So we're going to go ahead and choose RSA. We're going to give it a name. We'll just call this key. We'll create key pair, and then it's going to download this file. Make sure you keep this file, because otherwise you won't be able to get back into your machine later. That part's very important. So let's go ahead and keep scrolling down. Everything looks good. So we're also going to allow HTTPS and HTTP traffic, because we're going to want that for some of the things we might want to do with Kali. And let's go ahead and choose launch instance. We're going to give it a minute, and it's going to go ahead and create our Kali Linux machine. Okay, perfect. And it looks like we have an instance now. So let's go ahead and go back to our instance, and we can see that we have this machine started. And that's pretty much all that is. Now you have a Kali Linux box running in the cloud, and you can use this to play around with Kali Linux, learn more about it. Make sure that you stop this machine so that you don't go over the free tier usage amount. You have your Kali Linux VM now running in the cloud in AWS. And yeah, you can go ahead and connect to it. You can press on this link here, and you just connect to it using your we'll go ahead and press connect. You'll connect to it using your SSH client like you would connect to any other server. Make sure you use this key.pem when you connect to it as well. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.